Sylvester, I'll start with a question for you.
Oh, call me Sly.
It's a dialogue.
What does my character want? What does my character need? How do I get it? Who's in my way?
Hey, how cool is it that your Apple commercial is an important plot point in your movie?
Just
how
so
cool
important.
Is that?
No, it's like, it's unbelievable, isn't it?
It's not till someone stops you in a supermarket and tells you that they hated it or liked it that you necessarily know the people have even seen it.